a once suffering soldier.
Very quickly realized that our lives were on a totally different path now.
She's now a veteran on a mission.
One of our pillars is connecting veterans to Americans.
This Veterans Day, you're invited to go on a journey of purpose and peace.
I get to continue to serve veterans on a much larger scale.
Legacies of Leadership, sponsored by National Veterans Memorial and Museum, Friday on ABC 6 News at 5.